ring test for exam. Anything can you speak in a huge quantity? Size of a U-rank and a lot of metal parts inside. Meant for heavy string, we expected it to pull up to 25 kg string, right? And even the drill is metal, and metal exterior, metal river, metal river. Hi, angle shot. Angle shot. Blaster of this year, 2016. This will be the last new blaster we are going to build, right? So this blaster contains of a huge plunger tip, very huge, and it go with 18 kg spring, and most of the part will be in metals, including the rail, right? And this blaster, we customize it and build it to be able to pull very heavy spring. You probably can pull up to 25 and above. Okay. Therefore, this is a high power assault blaster, right? And it goes with a bumper tube that you allow you to use the standard ARF bus stop, metal triggers, and the max release lever. Right? Go with standard 20mm Picatinny rails, side and the top rail. Palm actions go with big back. Right, so take a look how the performance. I'm going to shoot with the V3 tips.